testing. 1, 2, 1, 2. Can you hear me? Let me know if you can hear me. Not sure what happened to 10 band this morning. It's showing that it's streaming, but it's not. So, testing. 1, 2.
If I could ever get it working right.
TDN.
Yeah, I'll send you the link. It's in the team staff email too. Face off in the near corner. Drop. Patrol. Mitchell sent down in the corner. Kelly get after him. Valvo hungry on the front. Doesn't get out. Mitch sends it to the far side. Kelly shot off the blocker. In front. Loose puck. Still loose. And finally cut it up by Gilmore's goalie. At 12:23 here in the first period.
Let's go, Q!
Sorry to 10 man. Made one adjustment this morning and thought it was going to solve the picture, and now there's no picture. God bless America. Face off far side, Fabo on the draw, shift to the left, Kelly to the right. He gets hacked at, whacked at just before the puck drops. Gilmore has it. Comes out to the center, comes Gilmore.
It's out!
And a trip behind the play, no call. Step far side. You know you saw that trip.
Didn't look the same ref last night, right?
I don't know which band.
Potter was the ref.
Okay.
No. They just switched.
A little guy.
Face off. Neinzer come on. With Chiree. Puck control there. Out front, watch out. Oh, just wide of the net. And Gilmore come out with it. They have it on the half wall. Rotate it back around. And off Meek's foot. Knack chops at it. Gets it wide side. Makes a chase after it. Pick it up. Slides in front. He's got it. Oh, he's got it. Oh, what a bad save. Oh. Bad save there. Colton Chiree will pick up the loose puck. Got back out front. Bounce the puck. Tuck down. Still loose. It's up front, there it goes, still loose, couldn't keep that one in. 11:23, here in the first period, he sends it over to Gates, sent near side, off the stick there, off the elbow.
Come on, Mitch.
Puck on the far side, Pete steps down to help out. Gilmore's outside, 2-on-1, he rips on the pad. Neinzer off the blocker there. Puck down the low wall. Keith has it. Looks for the glass. Mitchell knocks this man down. Pushing this man down. Puck loose. Puck comes out the center. Comes near side. Gilmore onside. Mitchell bodies his man. Puck down the corner. Gilmore has it down low, out to the point of time. Kaminsky, stick there. Watch out, in the corner. Gates falls down, Gilmore up, outside. Nope, they got a penalty on White. Penalty on White. It's going to be a power play for the Preds. Off just below me. Roughing's a call on Gilmore. 2-minute roughing call.
Let's go, D-Mac.
Finally get the penalty up. Face off just below me. Deep has it. Let's slide it all the way far side from that. Schaefer coming in deep. Schaefer knocked down. No call there. Knocked it off. Just out of reach there of Neinzer, and we'll reset it. Half will come with speed. He'll come around. He has Schaefer far side. Schaefer steps away. He'll come on side. Schaefer slides it far. Neinzer on the near wall. Neinzer takes it, spins it down low. Colt Chiree will get after him. He gets run for his troubles. Lift it up in the air, but Beat brings it down. Nice play by Beat. He'll send it near side. Neinzer, back, all the way across. He's got Beat. Loose the puck for a second. He'll get it right back.
That's a hook!
Here it comes Neinzer. Neinzer, far side off the stick. Shoot the puck.
goal, though. And we'll get a face-off for 9-10 here in the first period. The Predators down 1-0 early.
Let's go, Preds!
Power play goal.
Let's go, Gates.
Face-off near circle. Kelly will come on. Send it down the corner. Kelly after it. Ethan got it. Gates has it. Takes a look.
I'm not even going to try to explain that one.
But here comes Barca. What was Kelly doing?
Down 1-0.
My doctor says I'm still going through puberty. Face off, far wall. Bravo. A little early on the draw. Buck control there. Fielder on the half wall. Buck down low. Beat chopping at it. We get it. Takes a look. Side to far side. Schaefer. Gets in the middle. He's got Kelly. Kelly going in deep. Spins out in traffic. Sends it far, far side. Trying to get a cutter. Falvo gets him. Falvo has it down low now. Schaefer, hack and whack it. Puck comes out. Kelly will get back. Kelly and Gates are back. Gates will take the center man. Watch out. Where is it? The puck bounces it. Set out the center. Twist there. Keith gets it. Off with Falvo's stick. It's offside. Sorry about the screen there. A little late on the whistle. Shot on goal offside. Goes all the way down.
Let's go, Cars.
Press, Mitchell.
Let's go, Dean. Keep out of there.
We'll come on. Szymanski. Puck control by Gilmore. They set it far side. Tipped out. Control there by Morgan. Will set it back in. Stood up by Mitchell. Puck along the wall. Quinn has it. Sends it in deep. Mitchell will get after it. He's chasing his man. And it makes him turn it over. Oh, Quinn falls down now. Quinn, yeah, he's able to keep it in. Mitchell picks a pocket or two. Here's Quinn. Mitchell, Quinn. Quinn will come at it with it. Dump it inside. Puck loose. Where is it? Far side. Shot back in. Mitchell trying to get after Kent. Puck along the near wall. Press will twist it up. And it hits someone.
Keep it in.
Go 2 minutes for slashing. Came over the top on the shoulder. Good call, but there's a lot of other calls that could have been made first. Face off.
Go, Ryan, get out.
In the zone here. Valvo takes the draw. 2:41. Puck tied up. And it's down in the corner. Can't see it. Out to the point. They go D and D. Go down low on the far wall. Schaefer, 2 minutes for slashing. Buck up the near side. Fumbled there for a second. Gilmore has it. And it's outside the zone. Here comes Fowler. Fowler. Pressure the net. Here comes Gilmore. Can't get to that one. Puck goes around the back of the net. Quinn gets after. Can. Not out yet. Shot there. Sent on inside. Raymond on it for Falbo. Puck loose on the front near wall. Down in the corner it goes. Gilmore goes far side. Fumbling puck. Sam Mitchell applying the pressure. Good tipped out by Raymond. Raymond will fire it down. To set it up, a little change behind the play. 53 seconds left in the power play for Gilmore. Gilmore still behind the net. 10 seconds of runoff, maybe 12. Here comes Gilmore. Gave the Preds a chance at a change. That press and Bray on. Puck swings all the way around near wall. Out to the point, it comes out. 34 seconds left in the power play. Puck dropped here. Gilmore will come back on. Patola tries to apply the pressure, but here comes Nick. Nick ties this man up down low. Watch out. Where is it? Puck far side. Comes out to the point. Puck near wall. Shot. Redirected. Nothing there. It goes wide. 9 seconds left on the power play. Puck on the half wall down low. 5 seconds. Hit there by Nick. And the penalty is over. 40 seconds left in the period. Puck out to the point. Shot. Redirected. Out shot. And the whistle blows. Cutting down the left wall, just missed. 13.7 seconds left.
Let's go, Gacy, come on. Get up. You didn't get a shot.
minute. Oh, he pulled. 40. He gave it 2 and 10.
Is that in the back or is that 40?
Far side. Oh. Yeah, puck goes up in the air. I don't think I've ever seen that before. Sam Mitchell's stick is stuck in the back of his feet. They should have blown the whistle, actually. Refs have no clue what's going on. Mitchell on the faceoff, brings it forward. Nicely done there. Gilmore has it. Marshall, Mitchell. Mitchell making the attack move. That's his man. Oh, he knocks the ref down. Still takes it wrong. Gilmore has it at the point. They go D to D. Side to your side. Out in the front. Watch out. Thank you. right on the doorstep, couldn't put it in.
Seconds left in the first penalty.
Watch out. Offside. out. There we go. Turn it over. Turn it over. Got guys down. Slick forward. Cowboy has it. Ethan has it on the far side. Ethan, shot. Big save out to the corner. Marshall pick it up. Has it. Takes a look. Twist it back down low. Cowboy went after it. He slides it behind. Press is swinging up the far wall. Ethan takes a look out to the point. Nick looks, looks. Into Marshall. Back to Nick. Finds it. Oh, just redirected by a Gilmore player. 30 seconds left in the penalty. Connell will stop it. Nick will pick it up. Nick has it. Goes far wall. Ethan stepped out of the way of contact. Gets it over to Marshall. Marshall ran outside. Down the right side. Walks it. Sticked out. Puck loose. Where is it? Still loose behind the net. Puck behind the net. Ethan has it. 6 seconds left in the penalty. Now Ethan stumbles on the puck. And it comes out and goes. What happened? Hit the netting. Hit the netting. Off inside the zone and hit the net. 8:20 left in the period. Preds down 2-0 on 2 power play goals. Brandon Mitchell, Presso come on. Morgan on the deep. Where is it? Shot. Wow. Right off the stick there. Quinn fired it. Puck goes in the corner. Comes out. Quinn puts it back. Where is it? On the body part. Oh, it hits him. He's all right. Oh, now he's going to go off. Gilmore. And he got a late 3-on-1. It's back checking in. Here comes Gates. Gates got a 3-on-2. He hurried. Gates goes wide side. Knocked down by Gilmore. Puck controlled by Gilmore. They come through center. Chris, are you home? Text me if you're on, please. Brooks going to come by and pick up those winter tires. I just need to know if you're home. Beef has the puck. All right, yes. Puck control there. Not sure how I can get a message to Brooke. Can you text Pat Reisinger? Tell Pat to text Brooke that you're home so that Brooke can pick up the tires. A little instant messaging while we're watching the game. Please text Pat Rising to tell Karuk he can come by and pick up the tire that you're home. Okay. Puck control by the Preds. Tied up. Down low. Marshall. And it's out to the point. Rizzolo trying to get it on. Puck loose. Flipped out there. Picked up by Marshall. Marshall over to Raymond. Raymond off the blocker. Raymond sends it in deep. There comes Marshall. He'll steal the puck, gets it over to Ethan. Stransky tries to shoot it, but it's behind the net. Goes far side. And the puck comes off the horn. So 5:03 faceoff in the far corner. Off far side. Raymond on Szymanski. Marshall. Sorry. Rotolo. Puck tied up. Gilmore has it. Gilmore looks. Flips it up. Not out. Rotolo pinning it in. Can't control it though. Here comes Raymond.
Yeah.
Mitchell Brayer on for Deep and Bryan. Deep back unassisted. Gilmore will reset. Off the stick. Here comes Bray. Sets his man up. Here he goes. Here comes Deep. Deep will pick it up. Take a look. Fires it all the way down. Here comes Bray. Bray's getting after the puck. He'll try to get to it. Here comes Mitchell. Mitchell's hopping at it. Look it after his man. Tied him up, knocks him down, and Mitchell knocks it out. And he gets, oh, here comes Schaefer. Schaefer picks up the loose chain. Schaefer gets out, it gets tied up. No call there, Schaefer has it. He'll get pulled out. Where's the penalty? There you go. 2:35. Boys are starting to turn it on.
That's it, Prince.
And they'll go on the power play here. Second period. Tried to go on the power play. Let's see if we can tie this one up. Tripping at 2:35 to Gilmore. All right, I won't yell anymore. They get excited. Like a tennis ball. No, that's my brother. Puck drop. Control. Bone Shiver comes out with the point down low. Out to the point. Gates. Gates dumps it in. I can't do that. Here comes DeFred. Schaefer down low. Ties it up. Colt Shiver coming to help him out. And Colt will come out with it. Flips it up to Gates. Off the stick though. And it'll come out of the zone. People getting after it. People slide it far side. Yes, Mack. Mack cutting. Mack tipsy doodles on side. Mack. Gets it to Shiver. And fired inside. Stick there by Aaron Bridges. People sent it like a rocket. Oh, it hits the Gilmore player. I didn't even see that. People tried again. He'll slide it to Matt. Back of him. Go far side to Gates. Gates has it onside. Gates wants it. It's tied up. And here comes Colt Shiver. Colt Shiver. Side and set.
This
5 seconds.
You brought the assist. That's the only thing you can talk about.
Who gives a shit?
Right. All you can talk about.
Go! Let's go. You can't wave it off. You can't wave it off.
Right.
But after 20 seconds, you're saving. It doesn't count.
It's working on 10.
All right, so I'll be micing both of them. We'll be back after the ice cut. Except they haven't even cut the... Oh, they must be cutting the ice on the other rink because I don't see the Zamboni. All right, we'll be back in a few minutes. Rotolo 2 for hooking at the end of the second period. So there was a penalty on Rotolo. 2 minutes for hooking at the end of the period. There should be two orange bands and two officials, or two linemen. You can't, at this level, you just can't do it. There's two officials. In playoff, I guess, right?
I think one time this year, it was in, we may have been at Gilmore, actually. Somewhere we had 2-2.
Yeah. Ask, I think if you talk to her, ask her how the site is. Like, you know, if I'm too high, too low. I think it's right now. I think I got, really? What do I tell you about calling me?
Hold on. You there?
Yeah.
Why are you calling me while I'm streaming? No, he shuts out. I know. Tony told me. I got it.
Tony told me.
Okay. Does it come back, though?
Yeah.
All right. Well, on 10 band, that's not happening. I don't know. Morgan's people are on 10 band, just so you know.
They are.
Yeah.
Whatever.
All right. Hey, did Kara come get the tires? What? Watch that. That's on the edge. They're right in the front of the garage on the left-hand side. So if you open the garage door, they're right there on the left-hand side. Did you hear what I said? If you open the garage door, they're right there on the left-hand side. Goodbye. What's your check?
The view is better.
Yeah.
And now that you picked the mic up, she can hear it.
Yeah. I didn't realize that it was working, so yeah. I put the mic down.
Yeah.
All right.
But you said it's better today.
Good. Yeah, you know what I did? I changed the bit rate. So the streaming shouldn't be cutting out anymore. And hopefully, ask her, has it been cutting out at all?
Cut out at all or not? Not as much. But she's only been on for about 10 minutes.
Okay. Yeah, I slowed the bit rate down, so hopefully that'll help. I'll keep working with that, but thank you.
That's really funny that you texted her the scores. She's like, I haven't seen that yet.
Thank you.
Two. Yeah, it's all tied up. The Preds will have to kill a power play here. Testing 1-2, 1-2. So after two incredible periods, goal by Mack and a goal by Schaefer. Schaefer has the other goal, right?
Dylan and Szymanski.
Oh, Szymanski, that's right. Dylan and Szymanski have the goals, huh? Yeah, one of the grandfathers. So Dylan and Szymanski have the goals. I can't even begin to tell you the one almost goal by us, or against us, where Connor came out to play the puck. It went off his stick poorly. There's Happy John. And the puck was sitting in front of the doorstep by itself. Connor was behind the net. And Gilmer.
Didn't he save it?
I think he just shot it and went straight up in the air.
No, their guy. Yeah. No, but we had a pretty point blank one. He got over and...
Oh, yeah, he made an unbelievable save. Yeah. Where we almost had a goal. So we'll start on the penalty kill here for the first 2 minutes of this game, this period. Hopefully everything looks good. And opposing grandfathers are being pulled back to their side. Yeah, we'll get started here. Hey! Hey! Stops and starts. Stops and starts. And here we go. Balbo, Mitchell, Gates, and Beef will come on to start this third period, all tied up. Babel wins it forward, and Gilmore will come out with it. Here comes Mitchell. Mitchell sent it back inside. That's one of those pucks stopping on the wet ice. It was just like on a teacup for Mitchell. Here comes Babel. Here comes Mitchell, and here comes Gates. Gates gets to it, knocks it off. Mitchell rubs a man down low. Beef's able to get to it and goes to the far side. Beef chops at it, pounce it, puck, and it comes out. And there comes... he changed up the penalty kill as Fabo was waiting at the blue line. Usually he comes with Mitchell. Twists it back down low. Out in front. Out in front. Oh... wide side. There's going to be a penalty on Beef. Cross check on Beef. 55 seconds. Yeah, you just can't put people in the box here. So 55 seconds. Yeah, when we're already in the box. It'll be a 5-on-3 for 55. See, this is what I'm talking about. Yep. Oh, Brady ties it up. Puck comes out, goes far side. 2 minute cross check to Beef. shot. And McCullough come out, and it's still 5-on-4. Three power play goals in this game. You just can't put them in the box. It's just not conducive to playing good hockey. And 13:44 here in the third period. Puck controlled by Gilmore. Gilmore pull it back, spin around. Way behind you. Loose puck, sent far side. Tyler gets after it, chops at it, can't get it out. Puck comes near side, back door, loose puck. Bray gets it out to the wall. And they're fighting for it. Picks up the stick there. Watch out. Oh, nice play by Raymond. Quinn's tying the man up down low. Puck comes out to the point. Slid far side. Slid north, near side. Here comes Bray. Or Quinn, he'll fire it all the way down. Two men go down. And here comes Gilmore onside. Stand across. Mitchell knocks it out of the zone. Good play there. Here comes the Hungry Dog. And the puck just blown in. It's knocked by Mitchell again. Here comes Fable. Fable looking for a shorty into the belly. Fable. Oh! Oh! Jeez, oh, Pete!
That's like the third time.
Skate! You're terrible!
Puck control behind the net. Fable applying pressure. Still applying the pressure with the Hungry Dog. Here comes Mitchell. Mitchell. Gilmore has a pass up to the left side. Man puts his man on the wall. It comes out. Loose. Out in front. Block. He's caught him. No goal. Kicked it in. Yep. No goal. Goal kicked in. You can't kick it in the goal. This is not soccer. No soccer for you today. At 12:18, Beef will go back inside. And then come outside. Hey, outside!
Outside!
Does it come outside? Puck control by Gilmore on the near wall. 21 seconds left. McCullough gets to it. Chops at it. Oh, puck's loose. Out in front. Shot wide. Far corner. There's a trip. No call there. Puck in the corner. Comes to the near wall. Down low on the half. Puck loose down low. Where is it? Oh, there comes Grinder. Yeah, you got an icing call. It was right after the penalty was over.
Come on, Mitch.
So puck will be dropped. It's 3-2. On three power play goals by Gilmore. Shirey on. And then Gilmore wins the draw. Out to the point it goes. Shot. Tipped wide. Mack will get after it. Mack has it. Puts it up in the air. Bouncing puck. And off of the shoulder pad. Gates gets to it. Gates will come outside. Gates has it. It comes back. Mack takes a look. Oh, it's a shot wide. Beef sends it down inside. And it comes into the corner. Mack into the body. And Gilmore stops that one. 11:26 here in the third period. Face off in the near circle of Shireen, Mack, and Gargeron. Gates and Beef. And they scored on the 5-on-3. Shot wide in the net and high. Beef stepping down. Puck loose along the far wall. Hello, Mr. Simmons. Good morning, Mr. Simmons. How is church? 3-2. Preds it down in the third period. 11:15 here in the game. Shiree, Mack, Kreiser are still on. Shiree will take the draw. Mack on his left. Tied up. Puck loose. Gilmore has it. Gilmore takes a look. Looks for the stretch. Gates has it in his feet. He takes a bump for his trouble. And Gilmore has to go back and regroup. Shiree down along the far wall will pick up the puck. Puck loose. Out and out. And that'll go all the way down for icing. Icing will be the call at 10:55 here in the third period. We get some changes here. Balbo, Schaefer, and Kelly will come on.
Let's go, Ryan!
And as will Morgan and Quinn. Balbo on the draw. Balbo ties his man up. Puck loose. Quinn will get back. Quinn's back. Quinn has his man. And he turns him around. And here comes Schaefer. And here come the Preds. Preds have a 3-on-2 if they hurry. Schaefer. Oh, tipsy doodles. And he goes behind the net. Still has the puck. Dumps it around. No one there. Bounces off the wall. Off the glass. It's a bad bounce. It's still in the zone. Schaefer. Oh, he couldn't get it to his man. Here comes Gilmore. Preds are changing behind the play. Out in front. Knocked off the stick there. Here comes Nick. Nick has it. Flips it off the glass. And it's out. Bounces to center. Puck comes near side. Rotolo can't get to it. Gilmore jumping in. Center around. Chips off. Puck at center. Oh, Sam gets the pressure. Here comes Mitchell down low. Takes a look. Builds it out in front. Here's a rebound. Oh, Betsy. Oh, what a play there by that line. Mitchell chipped it out in front. Szymanski just couldn't bury the goal. Face off far circle. Hello, Mr. Stanton. How are you? Yeah, face off be near circle. Press is on. It's Szymanski. Mitchell. Rotolo. Nick. Puck drop. Mitchell slides it over to Szymanski. Tied up to his feet. Where is it? Now it goes in the corner. Puck center. No high stick. I'm not sure why. Sent on in. Far corner. And puck comes around. Mitchell rubs his man. Puck loose. Szymanski tried to steal it. Kick forward. Szymanski out. Off the glass. There's a high stick. And then set back in by Mitchell. Szymanski after it. Here comes Fred. Mitchell's out there just trying to hit people. Puck behind the net, out front. Mitchell picks it up. Mitchell has it. He'll go one-on-one. Mitchell. Mitchell's shot off the sticks behind the net. Bouncing puck. He'll get off to get a change. He's hustling. And it's out the center. Szymanski gets tied up. Ryan's after it. Up in the netting. And stopped. .38 left here in the third period. Preds are down 3-2, playing hard.
Straight lines and pass.
Bray on for the faceoff, tied up. Puff behind. Bray chops at it, comes to me. Two guys fall down after the point it goes. Sent on wide in the net. Parcel after it, tips it to the wall. And it goes up into the netting, out of play. 8:25 here in the third period.
Oh,
it was chipped by Gilmore, so it'll come outside the zone. Bray off of the jaw, Raymond to his left. Parcel to the right. Set on, off Ryan's hand. Ryan will settle it, take a look. Ryan puts it out the center. Raymond has it, gets it up to Parcel. Parcel down the right side. Parcel flips it, oh, just wide of the net. Comes down the left side. Gates pinching. Down the corner, Gates has it. Raymond protecting, fires it. Just wide of the net there. Beef down low. Tipped by Parcel. Beef off of blocker. Double. 5-on-3.
Way to drive.
He's going to call a timeout here. We're going to get a timeout. So at 7:52 here in the third.
We call
timeout. Is it on the same player?
No.
So why is there only one guy in the box? Oh, he gave him a 4. He gave it to the same guy. Yeah.
What were the two calls?
One was cross-checking, and the other one was, Doug will give it to me in a second. 5-on-3, let's go, Preds. Now it's 4-on-Gilmore. 2 for roughing and 2 for cross-checking, same player. 4 minutes. 4 minute minor. Well, is it he has to serve both of them though, right?
Yeah. That's so, why it's not 5-on-3.
Yeah. So it's still 5-on-4 for 4 minutes. So if we score one, does the first one get wiped out?
I think so.
And it goes down to 2?
Yeah. Okay. Someone that knows what they're doing with pick out every time. No, I don't know about for our team. I don't know if
we have. The timeout's over.
Come on, D-Mac.
Let's go, do it! 5-on-4 for 4 minutes.
Going 2D lately on the PowerPoint.
Yeah, that's smart.
Best close game, yeah.
Face off in the far circle. Schaefer will come on with Geinzer. I'm sorry, with Shiree and Mack. Ryan and Beef at the points. Face off controlled by Gilmore. They're tied up on the wall though. Schaefer comes down to help out. Oh, won't get out. And they'll flip it all the way down. And sent out to the corner by Bridges. 7:42 left in the game. 3:47 on the 4 minute. Split up to Schaefer or Mack. Mack goes over the far side of the gate. Gates goes on side, he'll slow it down, he'll walk it through, has it out in front, still has it, and slides it out to Stanton. Stanton takes a look, far side, Mack, off his stick, watch out. Oh, Gates playing it well there.
I just couldn't get it back.
Mack swinging a stick out, and he'll just tie it up. Oh, 3-on-1 down low, 4-on-1. They're fighting each other with the puck. Mack will come out with it though. He'll slide it far side to Schaefer. Schaefer has it. Schaefer gets it down in feet. Gets pinned. Falls down. Colton looks for it. Help. Tying up. Where is it? Puck behind the net. Still tied up and they're still fighting for it. Dylan will come down to help out. And who's that? That's Colton coming out with it. Ryan sends it over to Mack. That's a Beef over to Gates. Gates walks. slides it back to Thief. Thief fires it off the body. Thief takes a look again. Slides it across to Mac. Mac waits for it.
Move down low, move.
Gates has it far side. Gates walks it down. Off the stick, Schaefer has it. Schaefer slides it down to Shireen down low. Colton getting tied up by two men. Twist one around. Schaefer waits for it, boxes his man out. And here comes Colton. Puck out loose, watch out, and it goes all the way down. That's 2 minutes of that penalty. Ryan will pick up the loose change, he'll pick it up. Ryan has it, slides it forward, off the stick though. Gilmer, far side, sends it inside. Behind the net it is, stuck there. And he'll tie it up. 1:41 left in the penalty, the second 2 minute, 5:33 left in the game. Yeah, it got stuck on the back there, so it'll stay inside. So Falvo, it comes out outside. They shot. Geinzer, Falbo, Parshall, Kelly.
Let's go, come on,
and Szymanski. Drop there. See what happened there, but there's a lot of commotion in the stand. Kelly got elbowed in the face on the faceoff. And Kelly will take the draw again. And he slid back. And who's that? That is Parshall. Interference on Kelly after getting elbowed in the face. Interference. You still need players.
Wait, we only got two guys on the ice.
Side. Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Oh, there they go. He fixed it. Oh, Connor Bridges now has a problem. I think his stick's broken. .23 left here in the game, and 4-4 hockey for 1:31 here. Puck tied up, Gilmer has it, fired it. Blocker save, high, and out of the play. And that took all of 2 seconds off. As Connor didn't need a new stick, he just used his blocker to send it out of play. Colton Shirey will come on with Mac. Puck drops. Tied up. Gilmer goes far side. Off the wall it goes. Gilmer to send it down. Come right back out. Oh, watch out. Off of Quinn's head. Out in front, and Quinn will pick it up. Quinn will flip it to center. It'll bounce all the way down. No icing as it's on net. That was good by the ref. Let it go. Icing is the call. That's like curling in Canadian hockey. as it went sideways. We didn't need to sweep it. .450 left.
That's
four. Four. .450 left. Buck drop. Gilmore has it in the corner. Off his Geiser stick though. Geiser tries to tie his man up. Gilmore goes back inside down low. Gilmore sets it. 4-4 hockey. They leave it for a player. And here comes Gilmore. And then knocked off the stick there. Bouncing puck. Watch out. Puck far side. Bouncing. In and out. Nope. Goes down inside. Here comes Gilmore. Fires. Wide in the net. Bounces out to the point. And here comes Gilmore. Sliding it through center. Out to the left side at the point. Shot. Off the glass and around. Gilmore has it. Knocked down there by Quinn. A high stick will be called. Yeah. Above his shoulder. .406 left. Shiree and Mack will come on. And then we'll be killing for 14 seconds. We'll be killing a penalty. 29 seconds will be on the penalty. Put forward, and it's not going to get there. Just too far. 7 seconds left. Before there's a 5-on-4 for 29 seconds. Nick and Rotolo on with Shiree. Shiree wins the faceoff. He'll pull it back. Try to eat that a little bit. And Colton will come out. Colton has it. Colton comes through center. Colton goes through everybody. Through traffic. Colton! Colton off the blocker! Oh, Colton's just a one-man show.
What's they're laying on the ice for a long time, is what I think. Right, they're laying on the ice.
They'll be right on fire.
I didn't see the comment. Colton shot it.
What? Shot it, and Brady was somehow deep in the hose zone. I don't know what
happened. Oh, Macklin's going off.
I didn't see that.
I'm not sure. Doug's giving it to me in a second here.
They are laying on the ice. All of a sudden, they lay down forever, and then they're going right up to their next shift.
Let's see what Doug tells me. Gilmore's going to call timeout. D-Mac, 2 minutes for roughing. All this hitting going on, and they're going to call roughing.
Jesus. So, about a minute and a half at the end of the game. What'd he do? What'd he do?
He just barely bumped him, literally.
The guy goes down like he was shot. That's what happened. And then he lays on the ice.
That's what I said. I couldn't even see it. Well, I can always watch it on replay later. Oh, he has it there. Yeah. You know what? His foot got caught.
It's like he was shot. Yeah.
His foot got caught in his skates. Yeah. Oh, we just watched the instant replay, and roughing is a questionable call at best.
Jesus Christ. Look at that. That was always my number one rule as a coach. If you can skate off the ice, skate off the ice.
Yep. Oh, yeah. That's an Academy Award.
That's a penalty the other way. That's what it is.
Yeah. That's why I always say there should be two orange bands in these kind of games. So if he's out of position, he thinks it's more than it really was. Tickle, come on. wins it forward. And for 15 seconds, they'll have a 5-on-3. Gilmore sets up at the point, and he's sliding to the top. Schaefer, applying pressure, needs to get back inside. Oh, Schaefer knocks it. Oh, nice play by Schaefer. Now it'll be 5-on-4 hockey. Valbo come on, the Hungry Dogs. Here comes Sam Valbo. Setting it up. Here he comes. Sammy on his hoppity horse, and here comes Quinton. And they'll have to, off the netting, outside will be the faceoff as they apply the pressure. And Mitchell come in for Schaefer. Hey, stick on the ice. 3:09 left, 1:29 in the penalty. Pablo takes the draw. Wins it, Mitchell hits it forward. Comes near side. Oh, Pablo stick. Pablo has it. Pablo chips it forward to himself. Pablo down low. Ties it up. He's just holding it there. He still has it. He still has it. He still has it. Waiting for it. Here comes Mitchell applying the pressure. Oh, he should have got him. And Pablo gets it. Oh, almost had it. Here comes Gilmore. Here comes Wilmore. Here comes Sammy angling him. And Rotolo pushes him. Mitchell hits him. Puck behind the net. Watch out. Out in front. Off a stick there. Off of Ryan's foot. And Mitchell sends it to the side. Comes out to the point. And Connor Bridges makes the save. 46 seconds left in the penalty. Iowa Mitchell killed a lot of time there. Nicely done. Connor Bridges standing tall. 46 seconds left in the penalty. 2:27 left in the game. Oh, nice faceoff win. And Bray sends it all the way down. 40 seconds when they get restarted. Maybe a little less. And here comes Gilmore. Here comes Bray. Put it across. Oh. Bray. Body there. Gilmore has it down low. 20 seconds off the glass, and Feast sends it down. Connor Bridges. 12 seconds left in the penalty. Here comes Gilmore again. Here comes Connor Shirey. Here comes Gilmore. Here comes Feast. Oh, Feast trying to wind up, just missed it. Here comes the puck. Dyringer has it, flips it. Not out on the far wall. Here it is. Oh, here comes Connor Shirey. Here comes Connor. Here comes Connor. Connor over. To Mac. And just like that, it's tied up. Connor Shirey to Big Mac. The Big Mac attack. Oh, Betsy. How you like me now? It's all tied up 3-3.
Let's go,
Fred! 1:31 left. Puck control there. Sent on. Quinn will get to it. He'll twist it around off the wall. And it's bouncing. Here comes the Hungry Dog Falvo. He falls down. It sends it inside. He'll get after it. Kelly after it. Kelly has it. Tips it around. Schaefer waiting for it. Out in front. Here comes Kelly. Kelly's shot off the pad. Where is it? It's loose. Kelly will step down. He'll send it down inside. It bounces out. Nice. Kept in nicely. Set down low. Far corner. And here comes Schaefer. Falvo. Kelly will come off. A little gas there. Puck in the center. Sent on in. Here comes Neinzer. Set all the way around, off the wall. No icing. Beef has it, 45 seconds, gets it to Gates. Gates up front. It'll get on net. It'll get on net, no icing. Colton after it. Puck trying to tie it up there. Mitch gets it, puts it forward.
He was off!
Puck, right side, here comes Mac. 26 seconds. Mac chasing after it. Colton has to send it down inside. And it's a penalty with 18 seconds left. penalty on Gilmore with 18 seconds left. Colton draws a penalty. Here we go. 18 seconds left. Schaefer, Geiser, McAmey, Shiree are on. With Stanton. And the Big Mac. Face off far side. Puck controls. Tied up. Gilmore is sending out. We'll get after it. Bridges will stop it. Leaves it for Mac. Or Beef. Beef has it. Sends it far side. Oh, off the stick there. Colton's able to play it though. Gets it to Mac. Mac on side. Sends it forward. Colton, Shiree. Just wide the net. And that'll be it. It's a tie game. 3-3 tie. Now, Betsy, after another slow start, your Predators come back to notch it up 3-3 after giving up three power play goals. I just know which team won't be doing, what do they call that?
Back skating
when we get home. I know which team will be. So, after an interesting weekend,